Amherst Planning Board thinks fraternities and sororities belong on college campuses, not in neighborhoods. The board met last night to discuss that housing issue. They're now recommending not putting any new Greek houses in residential areas.